I'm Millie Hayward, a passionate storyteller who loves positive vibes.
One room, 12 models, but no light. Who will date who? Let's find out.
So I'd say a good story is down to three things. I'd say structure, tone, and character. You need to know your characters inside out completely.
So over lockdown, many of us have been working from home, and that can mean that getting dressed to impress has gone out the window. But clothes can actually have an impact on how we feel. So how much effort should we really put into how we look each day?
Blue Peter is giving you the amazing opportunity to write an outstanding piece of content which will become an animation, created by the award-winning Aardman Studios. In order to win the money, they'll have to work together as a team.
It will be the ultimate test of friendship.
I know there is a number one brand out there at the moment, and that is Barry's Bootcamp. It's the hottest trend. It's hot-footed its way all the way over from LA.
So Emma, tell us, you're a stylist. Is it okay to wear your pyjamas all day?
Ooh, well, I do think it depends on what you're doing that day. Don't go to Tesco in them, that's not going to be ideal.
You've caught me.
Don't worry, we're all guilty of it at some point.